Love is a hard game, don't you blame. It's your chance to arise your aim. Let your spirit be brave, always fight to hold your name. No matter how bad or rough, you never surrender.
Try to make your dream reality. right, class, that's all for today. See you again tomorrow.
Bye, sir. Thanks. Bye.
All right, class, before you leave, Carrie Yano has something to say.
Yes, that's me, Carrie, the most gorgeous woman in the entire school.
Yeah, right.
All right, seriously. Our school is just about to celebrate its 70th anniversary this coming month. And since we have students here from all over the world, our class will just have to take an active part in the school program. So, who would like to show a special talent here? Something to represent your country. Anybody?
I can. Let's go. Can I sing a Filipino song?
Of course you can. Can you at least sing a few bars in front of the class?
Yes, of course.
Madilim ang iyong paligid, hating gabing walang hanggan, anyo at kulay ng mundo sa iyo.
Thank you, Alona. All right, we've got one. Anyone else?
Hey, I can dance the rumba!
That's settled then. Ruth's going to dance the rumba for us. Anyone else? Anyone? Come on, I need your suggestions here. That's great. That's great.
And halt! Turn left! Now listen up. Later, our most respected coach, Mr. Kimura, will give a lecture. Our school will be celebrating its 70th anniversary. On the 5th of next month, our team will take part in the ceremony, and we'll prove that karate is the best martial art in the world. The different nationalities that make up this team is proof enough. Let's all practice hard for the coming celebration and promote karate to everyone.
Gentlemen, form a circle. On the double. Now sit.
Thanks a lot for helping, Doc. Really great.
Hello, Carrie.
Hi.
Please write my name down. I'd like to do a performance. Just write it down as Chinese martial arts or Yong Chun Suan.
Okay. Chinese martial arts?
Oh, so you guys are into that too. I didn't know that.
A lot don't know it. That's why I've decided to perform it in our upcoming school program. Well, you see, this is what happened. I got a bit irritated when Mr. Yu Tian told his karate team that the Japanese martial arts is the best form of self-defense in the world. I didn't like that. That's why I want to show him and everyone else what Chinese martial arts is all about.
Bruce, I'm glad you're joining the program, but could you please repeat the second name of the Chinese martial arts?
It's the Chinese Yong Chun Chuan.
Chinese Yong Swan? Could you please translate that in English?
If you translate that in English, it's the Chinese Kung Fu.
Ah, Kung Fu. Is there such a word in the English dictionary?
Maybe not just yet, but I'm sure there will be someday.
But can you at least explain to me what you're planning to do with this cool program? Bruce, maybe you can just show us some fighting moves right here.
Well, I could, but I don't think anyone would understand if I did it alone.
Look, Bruce, I'm sorry. If you can't explain what you're going to do and you can't do it alone, how will you perform it? Is the Chinese Kung Fu even better than the Japanese Karate?
Yeah, sure. That's because the Japanese Karate just evolved from the Kung Fu of the Chinese.
Right. Well, I don't think it'd be wise to have another form of martial arts in the program, but thanks anyway, really, Bruce. I appreciate the suggestion.
All right, I'll show you a demonstration. Listen up, I want to show you the Chinese martial arts. Would you mind if I asked for a volunteer to spar with me?
No, of course I wouldn't mind. Go ahead.
Yeah, we'd all like to see if the Chinese are really better fighters than the Japanese.
All right, then. Can we do it right here?
Sure, okay.
Everyone step back. Thank you. Now, who wants to fight?
I do.
Next one, you won't last.
All right, who's next?
Okay, here, it's another challenge. Another challenge.
How good you really are. You must take part in the program.
I'm going to write his name in here.
I won't let you down, Carrie.
Mr. Kimura, I just found out that we're not the only ones who will be displaying martial arts skills in the coming school ceremony.
Oh? What else is there?
Well, I saw the list of the performers in the program. One of them will do something called a Yongchun Suan.
Yongchun Suan?
Yes. Some students were even talking about it. They all say he's pretty good. What do they know about it?
Find out that student's name. We need to know who he is.
I already know who he is. You've met him once.
Who is he?
Well, we've really nothing to worry about. It turns out he's the same kid who was peeking into our gym back then.
Oh, I see. The boy who said he knows something that's better than karate, right?
What can you expect from a poor Chinese kid? What's his name again? Oh yes, Bruce Lee.
Oh, all right. If some students think that he's really good in self-defense, then it's possible that he could make a name for himself as the best Chinese martial artist in Seattle. Invite him to join the team.
Hi, Sensei. Why did you have to do that?
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to. I just wasn't expecting you to grab me from behind. I'm not used to having people do that to me.
So that was Chinese self-defense.
Yes, it's called Yongchun Suan.
Well, whatever it's called, it's still not good enough. Karate is still better than what you know. If you wish, you're always welcome to join our karate school team. I can teach you then.
I think I'll be better off not to learn karate. Although you can hire my services to teach your team. And you as well.
Huh? You arrogant boy.
Yeah, that's how I am. Oh, come on, sir. You don't want to challenge me. I wouldn't do that. You might get hurt.
Do you think you can hurt me?
Don't worry, I was just kidding around, guys.
Question. What's the most popular form of martial arts in the U.S.? We automatically tell them it's karate. This form of self-defense is now being practiced in every state since it was introduced. Most people enjoy sparring as much as basketball. And that's why 10 years ago, our school formed our own karate team. And these group of students, as you will see for yourselves later, mostly come from other countries.
Could you get your team ready? Are you all set?
Yes.
Please instruct your team to pass through the left wing when introduction is over.
All right,
get moving. Teams in the past
and now, rise.
We've all taken part in every annual inter-school tournament
and
various competitions all over the state. They have won a number of trophies for both their presentation and their performance. They have given great honor to our school. Now, under the tutelage of the team coach and master Yu Tian and the direction of Mr. Kimura, our school team has become better than ever.
Not only have they become the pride of our school, they've become the pride of Seattle.
Hey, Carrie, come on, you've heard enough already!
Yeah, let's get on with it!
Okay, I guess everybody can hardly wait to see the team's performance.
Very well, without further ado, it is with great honor that I present to you
the Edison Technical School's karate team!
Right after they're done, wait for my signal before you get in. Stand by.
Hey, get the next two performing groups ready.
Come on. try to beat that.
Show them.
There's no other karate
Thank
team
you.
That can beat that. Let's give our team another round of applause, everybody. And now, I'm going to show you a different kind of self-defense. And to perform for us today is a student named Bruce Lee.
He'll show us the Chinese Kung Fu.
Well, he claims that the English word for it is Kung Fu, and it's a strange kind of martial art. Anyway, why don't we ask him about it?
What's with you? Are you retarded or something? Go out there and perform. Hurry, hurry!
Welcome, Bruce Lee. Hi. Could you please tell us more about your kind of martial arts? Maybe you can give a short lecture and do a demonstration for us.
Well...
Go ahead, you have the stage.
Oh,
no,
wait, Carrie,
Bruce,
don't
just
go.
Do your stuff, all right?
Well, I guess I'll have to perform.
I guess so.
Thanks for the applause. The Chinese Kung Fu has been around for thousands of years. What you have just seen is just one of the styles of Kung Fu.
Impressive.
That was great.
Yeah! Show us some more!
Shh. There is no English word that can translate the Chinese term for it, all right? So we'll call this martial art as the Chinese Kung Fu.
Kung Fu?
This guy does a lot more talking than showing off his skills.
K-U-N-G-F-U. In the English language, that word doesn't exist.
Oh my gosh.
But I'll make sure it will be there someday. Because of me, Bruce Lee.
What's he saying?
And someday you'll find it in every American dictionary. The terms Chinese Kung Fu or Kung Fu.
Can you see that? Bruce won the crowd over.
Yeah, sure did.
The reason why I joined this thing was to find out if the karate team is as good as what everybody says. But after seeing them perform earlier here, I got disappointed. I mean, was that the best performance they could give to all of you here? Was that self-defense? They couldn't even keep still. How could that be a martial art?
What's he saying?
He's bad about this, man.
Now, I'll show you what the martial arts is all about. Why don't we ask the team master, Mr. Yu Tian, to call all his students out here so we can spar? And if I lose to all of them, then karate is the best martial art. If their karate is nothing more than a trick, then I get to defeat all of them. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to enlighten everybody here today. The karate school team's not the best thing that's happened here. They even deserve to get kicked out of here.
Why not
the nerve?
Karate was believed to have started in Japan, but actually, it was created by my people. Check it out if you want. And now I'm about to perform a little Chinese Kung Fu. And I'll prove to everyone here that the Chinese Kung Fu in the world of martial arts is number one. Mr. Tian, where's your team? Will they there fight me?
Stop them! do something. No, no, wait! Mr. Yu Jian, you can't go in there!
Get up! Get up from there! Bruce Lee, I challenge you to a fight!
Relax, sir. All your guys are already here. Are you sure that you still want to challenge me to a fight? Come on.
Please, Gary.
What am I supposed to do, huh?
You have to make them stop fighting.
What am I supposed to tell everybody out there?
Please.
Hurry. Hi, Well, ladies and gentlemen, this came up quite unexpectedly. We have to add another performance here today, and we'll call this the Chinese Kung Fu versus the Japanese Karate. That's it. Please enjoy the show.
Get ready, Chinaman. I'm going to bring you down.
Was that a threat? Sorry, but you don't scare me. Huh? Let's play. Cheap magic tricks! That's the reason why I'm here today. To prove that the true heart of martial arts is China! If you want real martial arts, we Chinese are the best there is. We'll show you how it's done. Leave it to Bruce Lee!
Bruce!
Awesome.
Bruce, is your martial arts some kind of magic trick too?
You wanna try it?
No, thank you.
May I feel your arm?
Sure.
Wow, it feels really hard. How did you get such muscles on you?
I got it from practicing a lot. And a lot of hard work.
I'm telling you, sir, Bruce Lee is nothing but a circus clown. He has no right to talk that way about us. He's the trickster. He tricked us!
Will you just shut up? Was your defeat a trick as well? Hmm? Everyone who mattered in Seattle was watching. They've all seen what Bruce Lee did, and they've made a hero out of him.
Not for long. If you'll allow us to fight him again, Master Kimura. We're going to kick him out of Seattle and send him back where he came from. Forgive me. Give me another chance to defeat him.
Very well. A showdown between the Chinese Kung Fu and our Karate might prove to be interesting.
Who is it? All right, guys, what do you want from me? State your business.
I come to challenge you to a fight outside the school premises.
You mean a street fight? Just for the record, sir, I'd rather do my fights in school tournaments and competitions.
This is a formal invitation. We'll wait for you outside of Master Kimura's tea house in 3 days' time.
What if I decide not to accept that?
Are you refusing? Then you should stop showing off your cheap black art tricks in our school from now on.
They're not black art tricks. You know what? You just can't accept the fact that I've managed to defeat all of you in school. If you still don't get that, then you don't deserve to be coach.
Bruce Lee, don't try me. Look, either you accept our challenge, or you shut your mouth and keep your stunts to yourself. So what will it be? You want to give up?
All right then. You're not leaving me any choice here. I only have one request.
Tell me what it is.
I'm willing to fight. But it's not going to be with you or any of the karate students you have in school. I'll compete with no one else but your sensei.
Forget it! Master Kimura is the karate expert in the entire Seattle area, and you just want to challenge him to a fight? You haven't even made a name for yourself around here.
That's true. In America, I may not have a name yet. That still doesn't change the fact that your martial arts came from my ancestors. Oh, and one more thing. I want us to have reporters around to cover the event. If we're going to have a competition, I want you to call every reporter in the state just to make sure nobody pulls a trick here.
Bruce Lee, your requests are insulting. But very well, I'll make sure that you get to have both of them. If you lose, you are to leave Seattle. And you must never come back here again.
Sure. I accept.
Then you're not going to last very long here. You'll be out of here before you know it.
Mother asked me to give you this. She hopes that you've adjusted by now. You have to cope. You have to endure, Bruce.
Is that what he told you?
Yes, Master Kimura. What an unbearably arrogant brat.
I don't blame him. What else did he want?
He said he didn't want to fight with me and the school team anymore. But he's interested to fight with you, Master Kimura.
Is that all he said?
There's more. Oh, well, he said that he was going to be more famous than us here in Seattle. He still insists that karate came from his Chinese ancestors. That's why he said you're the only person who's qualified enough to challenge him. What's the matter, Sensei?
What the hell are you waiting for? Stand in position! Start your attack! As you were. he wants to challenge me, then let's not disappoint him.
Don't, Master.
Are you stopping me?
The boy just wants to earn fame by competing with you. We mustn't fall for that, Master. And besides, a man of your prestige shouldn't be competing with a nameless kid like him in public. If someone should deal with him, it has to be me.
I have no choice but to compete with him. If I back out now, people will get the impression that I'm afraid of him. It'll make him more arrogant than ever.
What if I asked a few thugs to teach that boy a lesson? Then he'd stop being so smug.
You did. You must always play fair with our opponents and not resort to despicable acts.
Then you'll fight?
It's the only thing to do. If I don't, I would only live in shame for having dishonored our people, and the entire theater would never forget it. I look forward to it. Let's see if his self-defense techniques are as sharp as his tongue when he competes with me.
You should just junk that stupid poster. It's not fair.
It'll look more stupid if Bruce can defeat their master.
Hey, do you think Bruce can beat him?
Come on. Of course he can. Hey, Bruce!
Hey, what are you all doing here? No work today?
We're all off duty, so we came here to cheer for you, buddy. A lot of people around will be cheering for these guys. We'll cheer for you, man.
Hey, don't forget the walking map here. Don't you worry, bro. Since all the cab drivers living here in Seattle are going to be cheering for you, you're the man!
Thanks.
Are you confident you win?
I am.
Then that's good enough for me.
Same
Come
here,
on.
All right.
Let's go!
Come on, guys.
Let's all welcome the Chinese Kung Fu artist, Bruce Lee. Our Chinese martial artist Bruce here isn't as big as most people would have expected. But since he has challenged Mr. Kimura, a respected man in Seattle, for a fight tonight, then he's our challenger.
Wait, stop.
Something wrong?
It was he who challenged me.
Is he serious? He claims that it was Mr. Kimura who challenged him. That's just ridiculous. Mr. Kimura is a respectable man who's a karate expert and instructor. Given his reputation and prestige, what would he gain by challenging a nameless Chinese boy like yourself?
I have his letter right here. You can see for yourself.
Oh well. I guess.
Actually, Mr. Kimura isn't challenging me. But Chinese Kung Fu.
That's right.
Yeah, you tell him off, Bruce.
Well, in that case, I'm sorry, Bruce. Are you sure you don't want to back out from this?
Yes, sir. All I'm asking from you now is to be fair here.
Hey, Bruce! Our master doesn't have to prove himself to the likes of you. Come on, even I could defeat you. You're nothing but a Chinese guy.
What's that supposed to mean?
That means the Chinese are low-class people.
You dummy!
Shut up!
Good luck!
Mr. Kimura, you're a karate expert, and for that I respect you. That's why I accepted your challenge. At first I thought that we could learn from each other's skills, and that winning wouldn't matter. But now, after what I heard from your students, I've made up my mind to defeat you tonight.
Yeah.
I'll prove to everyone here that we Chinese are not low-class people. And to prove it, I'm going to make a promise to everyone here that I can defeat him in 1 minute.
How can he promise something like that?
Because he can do it.
Well, that's pushing it a bit too far.
So you think I'm just kidding, huh? All right. I'll shorten the time limit to 30 seconds. In just 30 seconds, I can defeat him!
Leave in 30 seconds?
Time starts now!
Mr. Kimura, instruct your students to respect the Chinese people.
Wow! Yeah.
Good job!
You won!
Way to go!
One less than 30 seconds.
We're not low class. We're respectable people.
Bruce Lee won the fight in 11 seconds.
Yeah! Yeah! Long live the Chinese people!
Oh, Bruce!
Great job, Bruce! Yeah.
Congratulations!